So it's a different situation here. You know?
Yeah.
For the listeners at home, I'm holding up probably 2 ounces of very fine, unground up reefer, man.
This real is actually blunt.
Yeah, New York diesel right here. And it's great, man. I mean, I hope that you guys fucking get rid of that strange law that you guys have where you can only sell ground up reefer. That's so strange to me.
And here on Long Island, where I am, there's a local, you know, one of the county executives or something who is trying to fight not to let any dispensaries open on Long Island. And so the whole state will be legal, but you have to drive upstate or to the city to buy it.
Yeah, man, you guys got to sneak some fucking LSD into his water. You got to really open up his eyes, man.
I don't think that's going to happen.
No, this is all allegedly. This is a satire podcast. But if you were...